Hey guys, it's Prince Rich with Rich Technology Group, and today's video is called The Top 3 VoiceOver IP Headsets from Plantronics. So, at the time of this video, it's no secret to anyone that because of the current events that we, you know, that have now been bestowed upon us, everybody is doing the working from home thing, the social distancing thing. Obviously, even before what's going on now, with everybody having to work remotely from their homes or from different offices or have more mobility, you know, call centers and things like that. And people that just like to be more comfortable when they're talking on the phone all day long, like somebody like myself who, you know, I have anywhere from, you know, I get up at 5-6 in the morning and start conference calls. And sometimes I may not stop conference calls with people that are, you know, in need of help with voiceover IP or whatever it may be until 9 p.m. that night. So for me, you know, I like to use a good headset to save my neck, so to speak, before half the day has gone by and I've already got a crick in my neck and I'm just not comfortable and feeling good enough to continue my calls in comfort. So, you know, in short, my point is, at this point in time, headsets are the hottest thing on the market, hotter than they were before the current events that we live in now that has got people working from home and needing to be able to find the software, the phone systems, and the accessories that they need to be able to work efficiently and comfortably. So I wanted to do a video on the top 3 headsets for Plantronics, specifically because Plantronics and Jabra are the 2 most popular headset brands on the market. Now, for those of you who are watching this, you're thinking, well, I don't really like Plantronics. I'm a Jabra person. Have no fear. I did a separate video on that, which I will tag in this video and in the description, and I did a top 3 for Jabra, but for the purposes of today, this is for the top 3 voiceover IP headsets for Plantronics. So what I did was I sent a message to the good old boys and girls over at VoIP Supply. For those of you who may or may not know, we have a very good relationship with VoIP Supply. While I represent all voiceover IP phone service and system carriers in the United States, for things like hardware, accessories, and parts, VoIP Supply is without question the top dogs in the United States market to go to for that stuff. Competitive pricing, but more importantly, they have some of the best technical support, and they also have some of the best warranty standards in the entire industry. So I sent these guys over a message and I said, hey, I want to do a video on what the top 3 headsets are for Plantronics. Can you let me know, based on total U.S. sales thus far for 2020, who the best are? And they sent me over the list that we're going to go over today. Also, not only did they send me the top 3, they sent me another one that we're going to do as a bonus. So you guys are going to get the top 3, starting from number 3 to number 2 to number 1. And then we're going to look at a bonus one that they sent me that I thought was kind of cool that I wanted to kind of throw, you know, in there for you guys as a freebie. So with no further ado, before we jump into this, remember, everything I'm going to show you today, you can get at VoIP Supply, at VoIP Supply. I'm going to include the links directly to their website below, below the description of this YouTube video. And I'm also going to put a coupon code for an extra 5% off your purchase below in this video as well. If you're watching this and you're somebody that needs more than one headset, maybe you need like, you know, a half dozen, a dozen or more, or maybe you're a call center and you need a ton of headsets, reach out to me directly so I can hook you up with the boys and girls over at VoIP Supply, because you can definitely get a much bigger break on purchases over one or, you know, or higher for whatever you need than the coupon code that I'm going to include below. So anyways, let's jump right into this. So headset number 3 of most sold or most sought after Plantronics headsets for 2020 are the Plantronics, as you can see here on my screen, the Plantronics Blackwire 3215 mono ural corded USB-A. So let's take a look at this bad boy. Now, first of all, you guys, I got to say, I've reviewed headsets on this website, on our channel, and for our company before, but I got to honestly say, this right here is cool, you know? So for those of you who may or may not know, nowadays with IP phones, if you look at phones that came out in maybe like 2018 or 2017, you'll notice that they don't support USB. They support like the, I believe this is a 3.5 millimeter jack, which means if you have some of the newer phones, which you guys have seen me review on my channel, you'll notice on the newer phones, most of them, not all of them, but most of them do not support the 3.5 millimeter jack. They only support USB. But look at this, which looks like it's a standard with all corded Plantronics headsets. This thing has an adapter that allows you to have the 3.5 millimeter jack, but also have USB, which would work on the newer IP phones and then also would work on a computer. If you're plugging it into a computer to be able to do a Zoom meeting or a Skype business meeting or a Microsoft Teams meeting or, you know, Amazon Chime or whatever it may be, that is some pretty cool versatility there that I've not seen in a lot of other headsets. So that right there has me quite impressed. So anyways, let's read what they've got here. The Plantronics Blackwire 3215 is a corded one-ear versatile headset that offers USB-A connectivity as well as a 3.5 millimeter jack. The Blackwire 3215 USB-A headset is perfect for companies that use soft phones on a regular basis. Now, even though they say soft phones, as I already mentioned, this looks like you could use this for soft phones, new phones with the USB interface, and even some of the old phones with the 3.5 millimeter jack. That adapter there, which I believe is standard with a lot of the newer Plantronics, it basically would work with virtually anything that I would recommend to you or that I would say is 21st century and possibly even like a few years old or older or something like that. I've got phones here on our showroom shelves here in front of me that are as old as 10 years old, and this headset will actually work with it because it supports the old school 3.5 millimeter jack, but also has the USB for the newer stuff like laptops and, as I mentioned before, newer IP phones that have USB on it. So looks like that this headset goes for about $74. Pretty good. If I had one complaint for me personally about this headset, I don't really like the fact that it is only it's not symmetrical. It doesn't have the two headphones. As I mentioned in some other videos where I've done headset reviews, to each is his own, but I prefer, what is the best way to say this? I prefer the headsets that have the symmetrical headphones. They have one for each ear. It's not just because I find them to be more comfortable. It's because I have five kids and I like to cancel out some of the noise. But I also just don't like the idea of one of those little, let's see if I can blow this thing up here. I don't like these things because I find that they're very uncomfortable, especially for, you know, I find that they dig into the top or the back of my ear. Some people don't mind them. I don't personally like them, especially considering that I'm on conferences all day, every day. I find them to be almost painful to some degree. But again, this is in the top three most sold headsets for Plantronics, so apparently somebody doesn't mind, so it could just be me. So anyways, that's my take on that. It's got USB-A, so it doesn't have the newer USB-C, but I mean, most computers that have USB-C also support USB-A. But you know, if you've got a computer that's only got USB-C, you could just get an adapter that converts from USB-A to USB-C. One other thing I wanted to point out on this before we jump into some reviews that I found on this online is I really like the little control. I really dig the little control. You know, I guess we could call it little control panel or control access on this thing. That's actually kind of cool, which a lot of headsets lack that, and you would have to control the sound or mute it or whatever from your computer. But that's kind of cool to have something like that nearby in the palm of your hands. So anywho, let's see here. Some reviews that I found when I dug around a little bit online on this headset were as follows. Works excellent, great sound quality. Noise cancellation is the best in any headset that I've ever owned. That's pretty good, especially, I can't tell you guys how much I work with people and I can hear their kids in the background. I can hear their dog outside, like, you know, barking at other dogs or cars passing by. You know, I understand that in the world that we currently live in, where everybody has been forced to work out of their home in many scenarios where they may not be in a setting that was always, you know, productive for working from home, that you can't get rid of all of the noise. But to have a good headset that has decent noise cancellation in it, that's a huge pro. That's a huge plus for me, especially for somebody with five kids. And I also got two dogs. I used to have four dogs, but I only have two now because two of them have, you know, come and gone, have passed on to the next plane. But my point is with having almost 10 other persons in the house, between persons or animals in the house and around, between my wife and the kids and the dogs, good noise cancellation headset, it's that's not bad to have in a package like that for, you know, less than $80. The only real serious negative review that I could find on this thing was doesn't work well with macOS. You know, now for those of you who are watching this that have used a Mac or own a Mac, you know that Mac doesn't really work the same with drivers like a PC and like other things do. So it's kind of just what you see is what you get, plug and play. So I don't know if maybe this person experienced a thing where maybe their particular Mac model or macOS version, you know, doesn't play nice with this headset, or if this headset just doesn't work well with macOS. I don't know. But I thought that that was something that would be worthwhile, you know, just putting out there for anybody who's watching this that uses a Mac. I'm not saying that it may not work with your Mac, but it might be worth you reaching out to me so I can hook you up with some folks at VoIP Supply. And I mean, you know, they've got a huge lab over there and they've got Macs and PCs and all that stuff. So they'd be able to plug one of these things into a Mac, possibly even the one that runs your version of macOS, and find out definitively if you can expect it to work or if you would maybe run into some problems. So anyways, let's move on to the model that VoIP Supply claims is the number two most sold Plantronics voice over IP headset for 2020. It is the Plantronics Blackwire 5210 USB-A mono Euro headset. Now, as you can see here, this is another one of these little mono deals. It's not my cup of tea, but again, who am I to knock it? This is in the top three most sold for somebody who sells the most of these, you know, all across the United States and possibly even internationally. This one is a little more expensive than the first one. Similar build. I will say that even though I'm not a fan of the whole one ear thing and the clip that for me drives me nuts behind my ear after a couple hours, I do like the headband on this one a lot better than the other one. The other one is a little more thin and looks a little more flimsier. Some people may like that more because it's lighter. And a lot of people say, oh, it feels like it's not even there. It's a very lightweight, non-cumbersome build. I personally like the sturdier builds and I like the headset that feels like it's got some weight and it's got some body to it. I like how this one has a little bit more wider headset, earphones. It looks like it covers the ear a little better and probably offers a little bit more comfort than the other one. Just like the other one that you saw, you can see that it's got the control panel as well. And it also has the 3.5 millimeter jack adapter as well as USB capability. So without going into the same lecture that I went into in the first one, this one looks like it would work well with computers that support USB-A, which is just about any computer on the planet at the time of this video, as well as any newer IP phones, which I've reviewed many on this channel, that support USB-A, but also will work with some of your older phones that do not support USB, but only support the 3.5 millimeter jack for that particular IP phone. So versatile there as well. There's not much on this one. It just says when you need to wear a headset all day. Well, hey, that sounds like me right there. The Blackwire 5200 series has you covered in the utmost comfort. You know, I got to say, I actually dig this build. I dig this build and I like the idea of this one. My only complaint for this one, if anything, it's not the price. You know, the price looks good to me. It's not the USB or the 3.5 millimeter jack, because I've got phones in this office that have both USB capability and 3.5. So that's pretty versatile for me. It's my only complaint is just the fact that it doesn't have the second earphone. I know it sounds goofy, but not only do I usually like to use my headsets for conference calls, Zoom, and to plug into my actual IP phone, I like to watch Netflix and things like that. And I like to listen to music on YouTube, you know, while I'm in the office working on things and slaving away, or I like to listen to Google Play music and stuff like that. So I like to have the two. I like a good IP headset or voice over IP headset that can double for my calls, but also for my leisure, you know, music needs or whatever it may be. So that's just me. Let's take a look at what some of the folks online said when I dug up some reviews from multiple sources. So for the Plantronics Blackwire 5210 USB-A headset, great quality and comfort, perfect for Skype, Zoom, and other types of video business calls, great for online business calls, and we absolutely love it for our team from Microsoft Teams. The only real negative review that I thought was worth putting out there that I could find was, considering the price of how expensive this costs, this should work, but it's an absolutely horrible headset. Now, I want to speak on that a bit. The person didn't say that they didn't like the quality. The person didn't say that it wasn't what they expected. They said that it didn't work. Let's be real, folks. There's always going to be a dud. I can't tell you how many accounts that I've worked where somebody needs like, you know, 100 phones or something like that for a new call center or a new business or a new office. Or they need like, you know, 20 headsets or 150 headsets or something like that. I just want to tell you guys straight up, you know, when you order like that, we always joke with customers and say, you're going to get a dud. We're standing by with the carrier. They've got, you know, slips ready for overnight shipping prepaid for you because we expect it to happen. So I'm thinking this person just got a dud, you know. They bought one that was a dud and it is what it is. Because they're not saying that the thing didn't work well. They're not saying that the thing had bad quality or that the craftsmanship was bad. They're saying that it quite literally didn't work. So to me, that's, you know, a return. Luckily, for those of you who are watching, if you get it through VOIP Supply, which I recommend you do, shameless plug for VOIP Supply, they have one of the best, you know, warranty standards on the market. So if you get one that's like that, it's going to be something like a guaranteed overnight of, or whatever, however they do it. You're going to get a replacement at no cost, essentially, because that's just how they roll over there. So anyways, let's jump into what is number one for the Plantronics VoiceOver IP headset roundup of 2020. So, baby, now we're talking. So, number one is the Plantronics Blackwire 3220 I don't even know how you pronounce that, guys. We'll just say bineural, whatever you want to call it. It's both ears, for Christ's sakes. Corded USB-A headset. Now, there's a couple of nuances with this one. It's one of those I can't have my cake and eat it too kind of things, guys. It is what it is, you know. I just can't get lucky here. This one, to me, I really dig it, and I'm going to tell you why I really dig this one. First of all, the price. It's not even $50. You figure, even after you use the 5% off coupon code that I've gifted you guys with that's below this video, this thing isn't even $50. It's got both ears. It also looks super duper comfy, so that's a plus there. It's got the control panel like I like. The mic looks sturdy. The headband at the top is not quite what I like I mentioned before. I prefer the thicker headbands, but this one looks like it's thicker than the first one that I showed you guys, but a little bit thinner than the one that we just covered. So it's kind of in between where it's not too lightweight and what I would feels kind of flimsy, but not too bulky to where you know it's there. So it's kind of good and in the middle. My only complaint about this one is I notice it doesn't have the adapter pullout for the 3.5 millimeter jack for the older phones. You know, for me, that's not a big deal because you guys know if you've seen my video reviews on phones, I got like every single new phone and even some of the old phones, you know, from the world of VoiceOver IP that you could think of in this office. So I can find me a phone that supports this USB-A adapter here. But for those of you who may be watching and you've got an older phone that uses the 3.5 millimeter jack, this isn't going to be the headset for you. I would recommend going with a headset like this and upgrading a phone because the truth be told, if you're using an IP phone that only has a 3.5 millimeter jack, it's time for you to get with the times, baby. But if you are on a shoestring budget, or let's say you're in a business and you've got a whole ton of phones that only use the 3.5 millimeter jack, or you've got a laptop where you don't have enough USB ports left over and you've only got a 3.5 millimeter jack and you'd rather use that, I would recommend maybe not looking at this headset, maybe looking at one of the other two that we covered before this that have the ability to use both. But me personally, I'd be willing to give up the 3.5 millimeter jack to get at this the symmetrical earphones here for both my ears, to be able to use this thing as a headset to listen to music, but also flip that mic down when I need to do a conference call, cut my music off, and get to business. That's just me. The biggest thing about this thing that I'm impressed with is the price point. The price point on this for what it is absolutely wonderful compared to the others. Let's look at some reviews and see what some of the folks are saying about this headset and some of the reviews that I dug up. Okay, so some folks said, Oh, yeah. Well, I put a note here that said for phones and computers. I wanted to throw that out there. This will work good on computers as well. All of them I've showed you guys have. If your computer has USB, which I'd like to think it does. If your computer doesn't have USB and you're watching this, it's probably time for you to upgrade and get with the times. But anywho, let's see here. Very lightweight and comfy with excellent sound. The bass could be a little better. That was one of the only real bad reviews that I could find, is that people were saying that the bass on it wasn't that good. Now, for me, that might kind of be a little bit of a deal breaker, because like I said, I like to use my headset that I use for conference calls and things like that also as a piggyback for my leisure, listening to music, to music videos on YouTube, or listening to Google Play or Spotify or whatever it may be. So, you know, I don't know what level of bass this person is looking for, if they're looking for concert level bass or what, I don't know. But that was the only real bad review on the thing that I could find, other than people saying that they got a dud, but that happens, was somebody was saying that the bass could be a little better and it was a bit subpar. Awesome product, excellent product with absolutely perfect price. I could not agree more. For what this is for less than $50, that's just a great headset, especially if you're somebody who needs to get more than one for yourself and a team, or for an entire call center or something like that. So before we wrap up this video, I want to jump to the bonus one that Voice over IP Supply sent me, and we're going to talk about this one for a bit because this thing is awesome. So they sent me this over and said that even though this isn't one that most people buy, it is definitely in the top five most sold. This thing caught my ears because, boy, just look at those headsets and look at how comfortable that looks. You know that bad boy has got some decent bass in there. You just know it does. Looks like it's got a decent mic. It comes with an awesome carrying case, but just look at that thing, you guys. That thing, look at the headset on that thing. That, to me, just spells comfort right there. I'm a big fanatic of being able to have some sort of comfort on my headset, especially across the top part. I don't want it to feel hard or feel metallic or like it's too hard plastic. I really dig that. Now, the one thing that some of you may not dig is the price point, but you get what you pay for, baby. That thing is wireless. This thing is also designed to work with stuff like Microsoft Teams, and it's got Microsoft software or drivers or whatever built in. So for those of you who are watching who are big Plantronics fans, and you've been watching thinking, you know, I like all these headsets the princes went over, but I kind of want something that's a little bit more higher end, maybe for myself. You know, you may be thinking, maybe I want to get one of the other three for the staff because we got to buy a bunch of those and we need to watch the budget, you know, keep accounting happy. But I want something that's a little more higher end for me or for the CIO or for the VP or whatever. This is it for Plantronics, you guys. The Plantronics Voyager Focus, this is an awesome headset. I would honestly buy that. I would honestly buy that because I could use that not only for my music, I could use that for my conferences, and it looks like you could wear that all day long and it'd be super comfortable. More importantly, look at those headphones. That looks like it would cancel out all five of my kids and all my dogs and every car that's driving by outside and everything. It would be just a match made in heaven for business and for pleasure. So anyways, if you're watching this video and you are interested in any of the headsets that I have showcased, below this video is going to be a direct link on every single one of these. Also down there, I'm going to have a 5% off coupon for you guys, for anybody that, you know, is a first-time customer for VOIP Supply. Whether you need one headset or one thing, you need to go buy a whole bunch of stuff, you can use that coupon code at checkout on their website. If you're watching this and you're somebody that these headphones, even though you're interested in Plantronics, or you might be interested in another brand, you need some assistance from someone to be able to figure out what headsets make the most sense for your business, your features that you require, and your budget, drop me an email or give me a call. I can hook you up with some folks over at VOIP Supply that will work with you directly on making sure that what they're looking for you is best for your business and your budget, and they'll even be able to help work with you to work out special pricing and things like that. Don't forget, VOIP Supply, they literally have one of the best warranties on the market, so it's worth shopping with them, even if it's a couple dollars more than, you know, eBay or Amazon or something like that. Warranty and quality of customer service when you're dealing with stuff like this is everything. So anyways, Prince Rich with Rich Technology Group, your go-to guy for the best deals on business phone and internet service in the United States. I'll catch you guys again in the next video.